I mean, if you think Kamala Harris would not drone me wherever in the world I am, if it is not clear to you by now, if Kamala Harris, the cow, wins, I joke on this before, but she really will try to drone me. I told you exactly what would happen, how it would play out. They would shut down my communications, of course. They try to shut down my show. Of course, I will keep broadcasting for you, even on ham radio if I have to. But as they cannot arrest me abroad, she will try to drone me. So I think I told you before how this will play out. You let that turmeric jerk chicken hole win, and by 2022, she tries to drone me while I'm hiding in Mato Grosso wetlands in Brazil, in a Brazil safe house. And of course, Bolsonaro is our friend, so he gives me protection. So because of this violation of the law of nations, right, because of Kamala Harris' tyrannical action, Bolsonaro 2022 to avenge the attempt on me by Kamala, he will invade Washington, D.C. He will send a Brazilian bodybuilder paratrooper battalions to Washington, D.C. And they will just arrive there and completely annihilate the Kamala Harris citizens, militia, bull dyke minority divisions. Minority higher divisions. And DC then is left defenseless to the Brazilian bodybuilders and to their desires. And their rape right and left, you know. Just, you can imagine the scenes in Georgetown in townhouses, including at Cafe Milano, right? Just a muscular Brazilian in uniforms, entire DC lobbyist consultant class. Just raped on the streets, muscular, sweaty. This is my vision of the future. And then this will be the payback if Kamala Harris ever dares to threaten the life of an artist and orator such as myself. Bolsonaro will avenge. Be careful.